moving right in front and a goal. There was going to be a delayed penalty, but coast to coast.
Shot by Gostisbehere, who's got a power play goal, was blocked. To break it, the signer, Gostisbehere, Larkin scores! Dylan Larkin continues to be red hot by Hanifin. Larkin across now for DeBrincat. Back across for Larkin. Scores!
Oh my goodness. Are you serious?
Goes for Perron. Stick check. Gostisbehere to get it. Larkin in front of DeCore. There's Gostisbehere. They take the shot away. Does Oleksiak. Down to Larkin. Oh, scores!
Wow. What a shot. Top corner. Whoa.
Wow. A couple of attempts. Raymond finally will clear.
We have nothing left in tank.
And he finds Larkin with speed. Larkin in a goal. He scores! What a play! Raymond to Larkin. DeBrincat's got it, and that just went wide. Off a skate. Loose puck to DeBrincat. Down low, Larkin scores!
Carlo.
And just seconds in.
Three for Gostisbehere. For Dylan Larkin, up with Raymond. Larkin firing, rebound, Larkin scores!
Oh my goodness.
Puck still in play, Larkin shot, score! Holy shnikes, what a shot from Larkin! That puck might have been airborne when he ripped it. Into the top. Cousins comes to Dahlin. Middle step. One timer. Blocks. Wasn't close. Empty net to ice it. Larkin. He can shoot it in, and he does.
It's knocked down. Wallman. Into Fabry. To Raymond. It's got 1-1, not 5-1. Remember San Jose.
Yeah.
Can't sit back, and here we are. Larkin scores from behind the net. Dylan Larkin. Larkin steals. Up with Rasmussen. Larkin in on goal. He scores.
5 seconds left in the power play. Lucas Raymond hooks it back. Gostisbehere walks the line. Perron into the middle. They score.
Up on it was Gostisbehere, who shoots it in. Mikey Anderson forced out of the pocket. Played back in by Perron for Larkin. Dylan Larkin, that may have gone off Doughty. Larkin won it back to Kane. Gostisbehere. For Kane, the shot, save it. They score, Larkin!
McKee be able to sidestep a check, but then lost it. Red Wings are on it. And here's Perron. For Larkin scores. Dylan Larkin has tied it for Detroit.
Good stick. Still in play. 20 seconds left on the power play.
Captain. Save made, rebound, and Perron's shot got blocked. Held in here by Raymond. Raymond turns up high with it. Raymond back, Larkin the shot. He scores! His point streak continues. DeBrincat cuts to the middle, and a shot got blocked. Raymond on it again. Fires one, good save. Whoa. They score, Larkin! He's got a 10-game point streak. And his 23. Here comes Raymond with DeBrincat. Back to Larkin. He scores!
Raymond going for the puck.
It's goal 200. Marchessault. Martinez to Pietrangelo. Blocked in front. Fire down.
Another block.
Cleared ahead. Larkin for the empty net. He scores!
Fisher to Larkin.
Larkin as the Red Wings move it around. Larkin scores!
To break it. He's turned away. Back to the line of Kane. Kane feeds it over. Goss to spare to Kane now. Low and front. Tipped in by Larkin. Beautiful setup by Kane.
Ron Goss to spare. Shooting! Oh! That came quickly, and I think a piece of that by Onanen. Back here for Goss to spare again for Perron. For Dylan Larkin, the shot. He scores! Raymond across the shot, they score! Larkin from Raymond! Quarters checked by Fasching. Edmondson dumped it to the corner. After it goes to Brinkett, wide open Larkin! He scores! Dylan Larkin from the Brinkett! And to Brock Nelson. Nelson took the shot and went wide. Alec Wasson, Raymond ahead, empty net for Dylan Larkin. He scores!
Comes through the other side of Raymond.
21st of the season, scored by number 16,
Kane.
Alexander
head fake.
Barkov.
Larkin jams it home, and Detroit's tied in two.
Just what we predicted.
Larkin got it back. Goss is bare fake the shot, and off the goal post.
Yep.
They score! Larkin off the rebound. It's 3-2.
Offensive zone on the power play. Red Wings power play, nearly 23% success rate, ninth best in the league, and they get it to Larkin, and he scores. Dylan Larkin, a power play goal.
Wide, Edmondson tracks it down, lobs it out to center, where Comper will chip it in. Raymond back in front, they score. Larkin gets one back for Detroit with 7:04 on the clock.
That long wingspan, TJ Brody worked it to the boards, but Detroit will regroup it. Patrick Kane, the win, Larkin has the tip, and Detroit will stay alive with an overtime win here.